Let's talk about sneaky redirects, what they are, and why they're bad. First, a sneaky redirect is any attempt to send a user to a URL that is other than the one that you presented to them. For example, if I Google sneaky redirects here and mouse over this URL, you'll see the link https://support.google.com, etc. Now let's view the source. Okay, and we can indeed see that same URL appears right here in the actual source. What you also see is an onMouseDown event, where it calls a function with some special code in it. And when I click this link, keep your eye right here. Here we go. That URL just changed. And what it changed to was a Google tracking URL so that they know that you clicked that link. They need this click information in order to serve you better, so Google has carefully worded their policy here so that they can penalize websites who do this for reasons they don't like, while doing it themselves. This sort of shady behavior can be used to surreptitiously place affiliate cookies, generate bogus ad revenue, and perform phishing attacks. Google is not only showing others how it's done, but implicitly endorsing the practice. Worst of all, you cannot necessarily detect this activity by looking at the source, because JavaScript can bind events that fire on any link in the page without having that JavaScript code attached to the link tag itself.